No need for another commotion. Let's just quietly extract the chest.
Quiet enough, Master?
Can you get us out of here?
I hope he knows what he's doing.
See? You shouldn't have doubted him, Master.
Wow. Now then, R2. Lead the way.
You now, R2.
Nice robe, Jedi. Your mommy buys it for you.
I sense Count Dooku.
As well. Let's press on.
Don't cry, Jedi. We'll take good care of your Chancellor.
We don't have time for more distractions. We have to get to the Chancellor. Right on cue, R2. I think R2 is starting to enjoy this.
You glad he came along now?
Why?
Chancellor!
Count Dooku.
I've been looking forward to this.
My powers have doubled since the last time we met, Count.
Good. Twice the price, double the fall.
Yeah.
Grievous. Not this time.
Strap yourselves in.
I'm appointing you to be my personal representative on the Jedi Council.
The Council elects its own members. They'll never accept this.
I think they will. They need you.
Another happy landing.
More than you know.
Chancellor Palpatine.
Surely with Count Dooku gone, the war will now come to an end.
The Senate will vote to continue the war as long as Grievous is alive.
Oh, Anakin.
Aha!
I've missed you, Padme.
Something wonderful has happened.
That's wonderful.
What are we gonna do?
Anakin!
I don't care if they know we're married.
Anakin! Come, Anakin. Our presence is required at the Jedi Council.
Personally appointed to the Council by Palpatine. What an honor.
Of course, Master. It'll be interesting to see what all of you old Jedi get up to in there.
We aren't all as old as Yoda, you know. But with age comes wisdom, Anakin. Never forget it.
I can't wait to finally put an end to this war.
One step at a time, Anakin.
Hey, you there! Wanna get someplace else on the planet? Have a smooth trip. Hope you don't get raided on the way.
There you are. Shall we commence this meeting of the Jedi Council? You are on this council, but we do not grant you the rank of master.
What?
How can you be on the council and not be a master?
Take a seat, young Skywalker.
The council wants you to report on all the Chancellor's dealings. We want to know what he's up to.
I understand.
We have surveyed all systems in the Republic, but have found no sign of General Grievous.
Hiding in the Outer Rim, Grievous is.
Master Kenobi should go.
Huh?
I agree.
Aye.
What about the droid attack on the Wookiees?
Yoda will take a battalion of clones to reinforce the Wookiees on Kashyyyk. May the Force be with us all.
Commander Cody reporting for duty, sir. What's our mission?
To locate General Grievous, we'll fly to the planet Utapau for now. There we can refuel and plan our search.
Copy that.
Draws Planet Transit Service. We'll get you where you need to be, or as legally close as we can get you. Safe travels, friend.
A welcoming committee. How civilized. Let's introduce ourselves and tell them of our mission.
Greetings, young Jedi.
I should like to use your city as a base as I search nearby systems for General Grievous.
He is here. 10th level. Thousands of battle droids.
Call for backup.
Uh-huh. It won't be long before the armies of the Republic track us here. I am sending you to the Mustafar system in the Outer Rim. You will be safe there.
Hello there.
General Kenobi!
Your move.
You fool! I have been trained in your Jedi arts by Count Dooku. I will deal with this Jedi slime myself.
I think he's talking to you, sir.
Yes, I believe so. I don't think so.
Yeah. No! Droids! Get this Jedi moved!
Looks like he has backup.
What's that?
There has to be a way to get Grievous back down here. Dooku's glorified errand boy. Mustn't lose sight of General Grievous.
Put this Jedi down!
Backup has arrived!
Draw Grievous out with some supporting fire. Cody, can you call for reinforcements?
I should be able to get a signal out from that communications tower. Once I get to that communications tower, reinforcements will be on the way. All units come in. We need an LA-18 to provide supporting fire. ASAP!
He means you, Cody. Move.
Huh? So uncivilized. Commander, contact your troops. Tell them to move to the higher levels.
Very good, sir.
The time has come.
Wanted to see me, Chancellor?
Yes, it seems the Council doesn't fully appreciate your talents.
I know there are things about the Force that they are not telling me.
Let me help you.
Huh? How do you know the ways of the Force?
My mentor taught me everything, even the nature of the Dark Side.
You know the Dark Side?
You have great wisdom, Anakin. Know the power of the Dark Side. Power to save Padme.
I'm going to turn you over to the Jedi Council. Master Windu, I've just learned a terrible truth. Chancellor Palpatine is a Sith Lord.
A Sith Lord?
You'll need my help if you're going to arrest him.
I sense a great deal of confusion in you, young Skywalker. Wait in the Council chambers until we return.
Yes, Master.
Chancellor Palpatine? How is this possible?
We knew he wasn't to be trusted. But if what Skywalker says is true, he's even more dangerous than any of us could have predicted.
To stay hidden for this long, that takes great strength. We must find him.
Need to get across the planet? Find your droid. Enjoy your trip.
Stay alert. And may...
Ah, masters. To what do I owe the pleasure? Master Windu.
You are under arrest, Chancellor.
Are you threatening me, Master Jedi?
The Senate will decide your fate.
I am the Senate.
Not yet.
Anakin, the Jedi are taking over!
I am going to end this, once and for all.
No. No, no!
I have the power to save the one you love! I need him! What have I done?
Learn to use the dark side of the Force.
I will do whatever you ask.
Henceforth, you shall be known as Darth Vader.
A great shift in the Force have I felt. Tarful, continue to Kashyyyk. We must. Worry, you must not. Your people on Kashyyyk, we will help. Stop us, these droids will not. Fierce this battle is. Rescue the Wookiees and regroup. We must.
You're in trouble now.
far from over, this battle is. Meet with your leaders, we must.
Execute order 67.
Yes, my lord.
No. Not 67. Order 66.
Execute order 66.
Yay!
It will be done, my lord.
Chewbacca.
Tarful.
In grave danger, we are.
Execute order 66.
Copy that.
To the escape pod, we must go.
Get that Wookiee. Don't let him help the Jedi escape. Copy that.
Yes, that Wookiee we shall reach. But alert, we must stay. A more advanced mechanism we must create. Let's go.
I do. Bring it down, we shall. Overstayed my welcome, it seems I have. Goodbye, Tarfo. Goodbye, Chewbacca. Miss you. I will.
How many other Jedi have managed to survive?
Heard from no one, have we?
Hello? A response? Appreciated would be. When get this message, call back to Hill. Empty the Jedi Temple is. Freed I am now.
Destroy the Sith. We must.
You have done well, my new apprentice.
It can't be. It can't be.
Use your feelings, Obi-Wan, and find him, you will.
Master Jedi, we had feared the worst.
Senator Organa, you can assist Master Kenobi. Come. To the Emperor, a visit we must pay.
The Emperor should be in his office at the Senate.
Then to the Senate, we must hurry. Dark times these are. No longer our allies, are they? Defend ourselves.
They've all turned against us. I can't believe what I'm seeing.
Thank you.
Master Yoda.
I hear a new apprentice you have, Emperor. Or should I call you Darth Sidious?
Now you will experience the full power of the dark side.
At an end, your rule is, and not short enough in one.
That's right.
I have unlimited power! As a Jedi, you wouldn't know of such a thing.
Protected by his connection to the dark side, he is weak in his grip on the Force. We must.
Look out! Duck and weave, Master Yoda!
You should have.
Looks like your friend here needs some help.
Master Yoda, I can't move.
You will not stop me. Darth Vader will become more powerful than either of us.
Faith in your new apprentice, misplaced maybe, as is your faith in the dark side of the Force.
This is not over yet. Not by a long shot.
We must keep up the pressure.
Not a moment's rest we shall give him. Fleeing, hiding, distraction. A coward you have become.
There has to be a way to reach him.
You aren't shocked by my unlimited power, are you, Master Yoda?
We need to move. Now!
Typho! Your assistance, I need.
That's it. We installed an override into all technology in the Senate, just in case the worst happened. Thank you.
familiar with his surroundings he has become.
Come on, Master Yoda. We can't let him escape.
Enemy identified.
Order! Witness the true power of the Dark Side! Troopers, complete order 66!
Open fire on the Jedi and his accomplice! Halt, Jedi! Go, go, go! Prepare to engage!
Troopers, complete your mission. Eliminate this Jedi.
Troopers, get
more troopers incoming.
Enemy identified.
This ends now! Goodbye, Jedi!
Into exile, I must go.
If anyone knows where Anakin is, it will be Padme.
Let us be swift. Padme should still be in her chambers.
Be watchful. There could be danger around every corner.
Executing Order 66.